Claire.
And I'm Vaughn. Here at Temboo, we're deconstructing IoT by breaking down concepts, building applications, and interviewing experts at the forefront of the Internet of Things.
Today, our application is focused on parking. Inefficient parking management is a major issue in big cities, especially where the car is the most dominant mode of transportation.
One study found that driving around looking for parking generates 30% of traffic in central business districts. When looking at a 15-block district over the course of a year, an estimated 47,000 gallons of gas are wasted and 730 tons of carbon dioxide as a greenhouse gas are emitted.
What kind of application could be implemented in order to make parking management more efficient and less wasteful? We're using Temboo to create a system that informs drivers of empty spaces and alerts traffic agents of parking violations.
We've created a sensor module with the Texas Instruments LaunchPad board and Wi-Fi BoosterPack that uses an ultrasonic rangefinder to detect a car's presence in a parking spot. When the car is detected, Temboo's Parse object Choreos are used to update an iOS parking space app. When a car has been there for a certain amount of time, a PagerDuty alert is sent to a traffic agent. Let's see how it works.
Here I am on Temboo's website, where I can navigate the Choreo library to connect my TI LaunchPad to over 200 APIs. We could connect to Stripe or PayPal to allow drivers to reserve parking spots or pay tickets. The Donors Choose Choreos could be used to allow drivers to turn a percentage of their ticket payment into a contribution for education. We could even use Yahoo Weather to correlate parking patterns with weather in order to optimize scheduling of traffic agents. We're using the PagerDuty Events Trigger Event Choreo to send an alert to traffic agents when a car has been parked in a space for too long. I'll turn on IoT mode, select my board, and how it's connected. I already have my credentials saved into a profile, and then we'll put a note that the car has been parked for too long. Once my inputs are set, I will scroll down to my code and copy and paste it into my IDE. And run the code, and when we open the serial monitor, we should see a success message. Next, I'll use the Parse Objects Create Object Choreo to update a database when a parking spot is available or unavailable. I already have IoT mode on and selected my board and how it's connected. I also have my credentials saved into a profile. Now I'll add a placeholder for the object contents, which will be updated based on the sensor data. Once you have your input set, you can scroll down and copy the relevant parts of your code and integrate it into the existing code. I'm going to put comments where our conditionals should go, and you can add those later. If the sensor data indicates that a parking space is available, we should create our parse object. If the sensor data indicates that a car has been parked too long, we should trigger our PagerDuty alert. Now we can test out our code. Since our conditionals aren't set, we should already see success messages for both choreos. Finally, we need to query our parse object in order to determine whether the parking space is available or not. I already have my credentials saved into a profile, so now I'll turn IoT mode off and scroll down to my code snippet where I can select iOS. I'll copy and paste the code snippet into Xcode and print out the results. When we run the code, you can see that we've retrieved the contents of the parse object, which indicates that the parking space is available. Now that we have the Choreo functionality, the iOS app can be given a nice interface and it's all set.
One of our favorite things to do is to see what Temboo users are working on.
A group of researchers is using Temboo to study pulmonary hypertension and the effects of altitude. They've created a series of chambers that simulate what it's like at 18,000 feet. Then they're using several Temboo Choreos to log sensor data, then send themselves alerts when conditions aren't ideal.
Are you using Temboo in an application that you'd like to share? Do you have an idea for an IoT solution that you'd like us to build? Send us a note at hey@temboo.com.